Have you ever been fishing on a hot summer day and seen all the little fishies swimming up and down the bay with their hands in their pockets and their pockets in their pants and all the little fishies doing the hoochie-coochie dance?
All right, now let's have you each say a few words. Let's not have any singing this time. Jeanette, you first.
This is Jeanette. I would like to tell about my mother and father. They are always so nice to me. I don't know ever how to thank them. And I hope you are always nice to your mother and father, rather your parents, and your brothers and sisters, too. Thank you.
Bravo! I want to hear from Lucille now. All right, Lucille Renzi, step up to the microphone and say some kind words to your mother and father. Take it over, Lucille. What is your name, girl?
Lucille.
Not too close. Where do you live, Lucille? What school do you go to, should I ask first? What school do you go to?
Catholic.
What's the name of your Catholic school? Saint what? Saint, come on. Saint Camille, what is it?
Saint Camille.
You're right. Give the girl $5, Saint Camille. Now, who was your teacher and what grade were you in?
My teacher was Sister Anita's, and the grade I was in first.
Good. All right. Say goodbye to the folks now.
Goodbye.
All right. Now, over here, we have Peter Renzi. Now, Peter, let's tell a little about your background. Where do you come from? Where was you born, and how old are you? All right. Well, how old are you, little boy?
Five.
Uh-huh. What grade are you in?
First
grade, huh? Do you like school? What was your teacher's name?
Mrs. Henry.
Oh, yes? Uh-huh. Well, where are you going? You on summer vacation now?
I don't know.
Well, do you like to go swimming? Do you ever go swimming?
Yes.
Huh? Still go swimming, huh? Well,
yes.
That's fine. What color is your bathing suit?
Green.
Green bathing suit. Well, that's fine. Now, Peter, will you say a few words to the folks? Say anything you want. Say hello, or how's everyone, or is everybody watching you, or how's my brothers or children? Tell you anything. Come.
My mother and my father are always nice to me.
Oh, thank you. Now, over here, we have little Johnny boy. Johnny, would you like to say hello in the microphone? Say hi.
Hi.
Say, I'm a good boy.
I'm a good boy.
Say, pretty soon we'll be going to school someday.
Pretty soon I will go to school someday.
All right, thank you, Johnny. All right, now, let's sing. Sing a little song. The frigid there.
No.
Well, sing some song.
I sing the just the people on the bus goes up.
All right, good. Sing that.
The people on the bus goes up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus goes up and down all through the town.
Thank you, Johnny boy. Thank you. Now we come to Patrick over here. Come here, Patrick boy. Talk to the microphone. Say hello.
Say hello.
Hi, Daddy.
Say, I'm a good boy.
Hi, Daddy.
Oh, say, I love all my brothers and sisters.
Mommy and Daddy.
Yes. All right. Now, would you want to sing a song?
Hmm.
I sing a song. Sing a song. I want a good egg, and I want it bad.
Daddy and egg.
Oh, thank you. All right, I think that's about all now. It's time to sign off, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yes, here's one more little chat over here. Say hello, doll.
Say hi.
Boo.
Say boo. Come on. Well, it looks as though the cat's got her tongue. Oh, yes, let's hear from Mrs. Renzi over here. Let's have a few words from you. Hey, take it over, Miss Rosedale.
Well, thank you, mister. You certainly do have the gift of gab.
Thank you.
You talk like a barker at a circus. Well, shall we listen to how we all sound?
Yep, go right to it. Amor, you are so sweet, you are so bright, you are so heavenly. Amor, you are so sweet, you are so loved, you are so wonderful. La da 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 la la da. La 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 You are so wise, you are so lovely too.
Mary had all the quinana.
In quotation marks, please cancel hotel rooms in Edinburgh.
Mary had all the quinana. A blah-jay, blah-jay there. I wish I was a woolly buggy bee. I wish I was a woolly buggy bee. If I was a buggy bee, make my home in a cherry tree. I wish I was a woolly buggy bee. I wish I was an apple on a tree. I wish I was an apple on a tree. If I was an apple on a tree, a girl would come along and take a bite of me. I wish I was an apple on a tree.
Thank you.
Oh, I wish I was a chipmunk little and small. I wish I was a chipmunk little and small. If I was a chipmunk little and small, I'd find a hole and in I'd crawl. I wish I was a chipmunk little and small. Next on the program will be Mr. Peter Ramsey. Come here, Peter. Sing Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Why?
So that I can listen to you.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little. Mary had a little lamb, a sweet, sweet, sweet smell.
We'll have to have little Patrick do something. Sing along. That's all for him. A little Eileen Elizabeth, how about a word from you?
Do your utmost to ensure.
Eileen Elizabeth. That's the quietest cry
I've ever heard. Of our request. I have all of my repeated correspondence.
You're going to lose your gal. You're going to lose your pal. Acting like a two-time lover. Keeping kisses undercover. You'll wake up and soon discover. You're gonna lose your girl now when she's gone. Now they don't come back, now they don't come back once they're gone. You're gonna be surprised, you're bound to realize. How can you be so conceited? Take a heart and then mistreat it. You'll wake up and soon discover. You're
going
to lose your
gown. Okay, now it's my turn. Three little children lying in bed. Two was sick and one was dead. Called the doctor. The doctor said they all ate too much shortening bread.
Sitting on a log and the log gave away with your hands in your pockets and your pockets in your pants. Watching the fish do the hoochie-coochie dance. Oh, once there was a little old man with a funny crooked nose. He lived right down a little old hut and called him old man Mo. One bright and sunny morning, I knocked upon his door. I didn't hear a single sound.
It is a staff problem and not a technical problem at the present time. Period. I look forward to receiving your comments. Paragraph, I look forward to receiving your comments. Your sincerely, madam. Thank you, madam.
Well, Pig Memo is a farm in London. We believe he kicked the bucket. Yes, yes, the bucket. We believe most kicked the bucket and old man Moses is dead. He Walked on out most kicks to Buckin' and old
I
man Moses
dead. May I advise you to decline the
Jimmy, see us
all. All right, now the next on the program is Jimmy Downey. Come here, Jimmy. Come here. Now you're going to sing a song.
One time when we blow honeymoon and lights alone, feeling far above park. Oh, how lucky we are. While I give to you and you give to me, true love, so on and on, it will always be true love for you and I, as a guardian angel on high. With nothing to do but to give to you, and you give to me love for this, love for.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you once again somehow? Have I told you with all my heart and soul I love you? Well, darling, I'm telling you now. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you once again somehow? Have I told you with all my heart and soul I love you? Well, darling, I'm telling you now.
Have I told you lately how I miss you? When the stars are shining in the sky, have I told you why the nights are long when you're not with me? Well, darling, I'm telling you now. My world would end today if I should lose you. I'm just no good without you anyhow. This heart would break in two if you refused me. My darling, I'm telling you now.
Wish I was a little kibbee. Wish I was a little kibbee. If I was a little kibbee, I'd make my home in a cherry tree. I wish I was a little kibbee. Wish I was chipmunk little and small. Wish I was chipmunk little and small. I was chipmunk little and small. Find me a hole in a straw. Wish I was chipmunk little and small.
While I give to you and you give to me, true love, so on it will always be.
But to give